Hello?
Well, this has been great, Max. But will you please let me get the bill to thank you for saving the deal?
The bill has already been taken care of, dear. But if you really want to thank me, come to my penthouse tomorrow night for dinner. Maura's out at the Hamptons with some girlfriends. Sorry about that. Did I miss anything?
Just business as usual.
I really should get back to the office, but you two, you should take her to the Met. They got a couple of new Picassos in. They're beautiful.
Maybe we'll check it out.
Did you know Marie-Thérèse Walter was only 17 when Picasso started sleeping with her? He was 45. And married, incidentally.
Well, nobody's perfect, right? I suppose we could all forgive a genius for an indiscretion or two. You two have fun, okay?
Max? I think you dropped this.
Oh.
And it's such a beautiful day, I think we'll check out the park. I'll look forward to hearing from your team soon, or maybe you'll be hearing from mine.
This one keeps you on your toes, doesn't she? Oh, yeah. Name it.
Sorry about yesterday. You caught me off guard. I thought you might be testing me.
Earnest as earnest can be. I'm just glad you reconsidered.
Me too. And I have to say, I admire your ingenuity, convincing Maura to threaten the deal.
Don't worry about Maura. She's in the country house for a week. We've got the whole place to ourselves. I can give you the grand tour if you'd like.
Well, maybe you can show me where you're keeping that signed contract.
You have a one-track mind. But that's okay, so do I. And I'll have it for you in the morning, barring any unexpected issues.
Well, in that case, let's stay right here.
Wow. I have to say, I like your proposal so far.
Well, we're just getting started.
What are you doing now?
Shh.
The anticipation is killing me.
Give me your hand.
What's that?
Just a little jewelry.
I knew you had some tricks up your sleeve.
Well, I might have one more.
Where are you going?
Oh, just going to turn on some music. I like a real sensory experience.
I like the sound of that. Don't get lost now.
Don't worry, I'm right here.